wants to be baptized into her Lord. Mary Enid comes tonight asking for that to be done for her. This young lady is special to all of us. I did not think about this till this afternoon when I spoke to her. She came by. I was here before she was born, and I'm the only creature she knows, and that scares me. I want you to meet some folks. I want you to meet her family, but ask the family to stand just for a second. Are your parents here? They're not here. Okay.
They're on the phone.
Okay. Hello to the grandparents. Okay. I want everybody who has had an influence in this young lady's life, if you've taught a class and she's been in it, I want you to stand. Everybody who's participated in teaching this young lady. Now, the reason I do that is because I want you to understand that this is a church process. It's a process that we're all involved in. I'm reminded when Paul says, I planted, Apollos watered, God gave the increase. What you're seeing here are people who have participated in bringing Mary to this point. And so I am grateful for every one of you for what you have done, the influence that you've had, and now for what we're about to see with Mary. Please be seated. I'm going to ask Mary, if she will, to come here. We're going to go right over here so that we get this gentleman. All right. I'm going to hold this down here. Let me ask you a question, young lady. You are sweet. You're a beautiful young lady. And I don't want you to be nervous. Do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God?
Yes, I do.
May God bless you for that confession. And may you make him the Lord of your life, now and forever. It is our pleasure to baptize you into him. And from now on, you will be a sister to everybody here who is in the church, and we will welcome you into the family. Because of your confession, it is my pleasure, my honor, to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of your sins, that you might receive the gift of the Holy Spirit.
God is love. 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 God is
we want all of you to participate in this.
This is our daughter. This is ours. I don't know whether you saw it or not. Maybe it was before the screen went up. You guys were singing, so was she. She was just singing up a storm. And the one thing that I remember about this young lady over the years that I've been preaching, standing up here watching and listening and watching you folks sing and watching you sing, she sings every word. I mean, she was born singing. She was 6 months old singing every word of every song. It's just amazing how that works. And just to watch her over the years has been just marvelous to me. And I know that all of you have been a part of that. And because of that, this is the kind of success story that we just enjoy having. And so, you know, to all of you, I want you, the family, and I'll let them talk if they want to express to you how much they appreciate what you have done to this point in their family. And to Miss Mary here, you see this entire group? They're now your in-laws and outlaws. and they're all part of your family. I'd be careful with a few of them, but outside of that, they're all with you, kiddo. Their love is yours, their support is yours, their prayers are yours, their hugs are yours. They are your people. And so we welcome you into the family of God. It's not our faith. We're in here just like you got in here. And so we're here because God loves us and cared for us and gave us this blessing of being part of his family. And we're just tickled that you made this decision tonight. I'm going to ask Greg if you lead us in one verse. And then Monty, would you lead us in a prayer?
I love you with the love of the Lord.
Salvation and the shield and all of those things for you to look at. And on the other side it says, put on the whole armor of God, pray always. And on behalf of the church, we're going to give that to you. And we want you to remember that and take a look at that. In those times when things are going well, and when those times when things are not going well, to take a look at that and remember the feeling that you have right now. Let's pray.